this leg, now spin towards me, or spin that way. That's it. Okay, so this armpit on first. That's it. And now the other armpit over. Muscle your way up there, that's it. Okay, so this hand grips the middle. Yep. And there, that's it. Palm facing up. Palm facing up. That's it, yeah. And then kick down and push down the arm and look where you're going, look where you're going. That's it. Good.
Well,
good job.
Nice.
Excellent. It's a good pass rate, this is. Usually, not many people can nail it. Come on. No pressure, but everyone's running. That's it. Nice and central. That's where you're going. Take that leg off. Keep that leg relaxed. Push that back leg. That's it. Good. Keep going. Okay. When you're there, take that leg off. Right. There you go. Swap legs. Nice one. Over there. Under that armpit. Over this armpit. That's it. That's it. And that palm facing up. That's it. Stretch it right out. That's it. Now push. Kick down really hard. Push that. Look where you're going.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay. And just take this leg off. You're right. That's it. Nice. That's the one. Well done. Good. Well done. Good. Okay. Who's next? No pressure. It. Lie down nice and comfortably on the rope. Relax this leg down, nice and relaxed, heel up. Sit, relax that leg down. That's it, push yourself. Look where you're going. That's it, always keep an eye on where you're going. It's not quite central, that's all. That's it, okay, so stop there, unhook that leg. Put that up there. That's it, get it a little bit higher into your under your knee. That's it, perfect. Okay, this armpit over. That's it, and then this armpit over, that's it, so grip there in the middle, chain that, get that armpit a little bit higher, that's it, okay, so throw swing up again, that's it, okay, so really get this armpit really dug in on over the rope, that's it,